will definitely come a time when you want to back up your model data, and it's really easy to do this by using the Capture app. Of course, with so many different variations of Android and different devices out there, the process that you take to find the location where you want to place that backup might be different than what I'm taking in this video, but basically what you need to do in Capture is all the same. So of course, the first thing that you want to do is open up Capture and go to the home screen where I have the thumbnail of all my different models. In my case, I just want to go ahead and create a backup of the Aptos model. So I'll click the three dots right here. And then at the bottom, you can see it says export. So I'll just choose that. And now, of course, I get to choose where I want to place this backup. So I'm not going to save it to this phone. As I mentioned, I'm going to go up here and choose my drive account, go into my drive, and just find a folder. I'm just going to save it into temp and hit save. Now it's archiving the model. This model is not very big, so it's not going to take very long at all. Once you get through that, the process is all done, and it asks me if I want to share this file. Well, I already saved it to a cloud account, so I'm not interested in sharing it. If I want to share it, I'll just go ahead to my computer. Now, before I go ahead and delete this model from my phone, I want to get onto a different device that is not this phone. That's just my personal preference, and just make sure that the backup is there. So I'll go to my computer, I'll log into my Google Drive account and make sure that I can find that backup. And at that time, if I want to go ahead and share that backup with another team member so that they can put it onto their device, I'll go ahead and do that. Now that I've confirmed the backup is safe and sound in my Google Drive account, I feel very comfortable deleting it from my device. So I'll go into my app again, press the three dots at the bottom of the thumbnail, and press delete. Go ahead and move to trash. Of course, by deleting that data from my device, I've freed up that space and I can go ahead and scan another model. Now let's say that I'm on a new device, I've upgraded my phone, and I want to restore that model so I can add more features to it, new scan positions, or change up some markings and re-upload. And the way you want to do that is simply by pressing the import button right here at the top. And I have not unzipped this. This is a zipped file. So I'm just going to go ahead and choose from zip archive. And then I just need to find that model in my Google Drive account. So I'll scroll down here. There it is. Tap that. Now it's just going to unarchive and restore that model data back into my Capture app. And of course, as soon as that's done, I can just go ahead and open that model up and continue exactly where I left off. And that's really it. So very simply, using the export and import features in Capture, you can archive and back up your model data, as well as re-import and restore it back into Capture. And in case you're wondering, the only way to export is one model at a time. You are not able to archive or export all of the models in your Capture app at once. Also, when you back up from Android, you cannot take those models and restore them into an iOS device, and the same goes the other way around. The file structures are just very different.